I'm tired of waiting around. You want to do something, you're gonna do it yourself. It seems like it, so... I really might need this. You're aware of what you're gonna get yourself into. Yes, I am fully aware of what I'm going to get into. I don't care. It has to be done. Alright, it looked really creepy the way I'm looking at him. Am I not? Wake up!
That's not lucky me. Virgil? What are you doing here?
Greetings, young bug. Long time no see. In fact, the last time we saw each other was in that epilogue scene of Godslayer, remember it? Alright, the reason why I'm calling you is because I have seen that our show is not going getting down. You're aware of that, right?
Merlad, a few weeks ago, and actually I think it's months by now, I made a full video with this red physical guy over how he has not gotten into video making. Yeah, helps that.
I know. Nothing has happened yet. Can you explain me why?
Virgil, I have no idea, and I cannot.
Good thing, because that was a rhetorical question, actually. I know precisely why. First of all, this red physical guy, the guy who instructed to do our show, he has been through some hefty moments. I've heard that he has gone through depressive episodes for the first time in his life. Could you imagine that? This guy going through depression, can you imagine that? I really don't think it's depression, I just think he's really sad or something like that. Overwhelmed, he's been working too hard for his entire life. I understand that.
Virgil, you're still not answering my main question. Why the hell are you bothering me? Don't you see, I have their purpose in my existence.
Precisely. We're going to get at the purpose now, because I've reunited a few special names that are going to come right here. Come on.
First, I gotta get rid of this.
It's Kinto, then Willow. Also known as Pedalwell, the bladder, you know?
So how are these two lads doing here, Virgil?
Greetings, Deadbox. Hi again, Amy. Here is Willow, who decided to come with me.
I really have no idea why I'm being brought into any of this. I just want to go hide in a corner again, as I've done my entire life. You have no idea what I've been through.
Listen, I've united the four of us because I know that the four of us are the main characters of our respective shows, you know?
Technically, my son is more of a main character than he is.
Wow, that's very uplifting, my majesty.
Alright, Virgil, just spill the beans. What are you planning?
Simple, everyone. We're going to work on the show ourselves. We don't need that guy, you know? No, we don't need Red Physical. Look at him, there's all the way over there.
Tylko jedno w głowie mam, koksu 5 gram, odlecieć sam w krainę zapomnienia. W głowie myśli mam, kiedy skończy się ten stan, gdy już nie będę sam, bo wiedzie biały węgiel.
Tylko jedno w głowie mam, koksu 5 gram, odlecieć sam w krainę zapomnienia. W głowie myśli mam, kiedy skończy się ten stan, gdy już nie będę sam, bo wiedzie biały węgorz. Ja pierdolę, ale mam zjazd, nie chwytam gwiazd jak kłodale.
See, spends all the day there on that computer doing nothing other than homework. Actually, I think that's the reason he doesn't ever do anything. The point is that we don't need him. We can do the show ourselves.
I am sorry, but I'm afraid we cannot. What's your plan here? Why? How can we do it? We are mere toys. We need this guy to be physically manipulating us in order to do anything.
Alright, so I'm just going to stop with the metaphors. Look. Alright, hold on. I need to go for something else again. Okay. hit it with a cell phone. Look at that. Do you know what that is? Do you all know what that is? King Toad, Willow, Jetbug, do you are you aware of what it is? I'm going to pause it now because it's being loud.
That's again backpack. That right there is Twig and Pickwick. What about it?
Precisely. That's the point. Twig and Pickwick is being released. Yeah, it's still being released. Man, do you realize what this means?
I don't know. Now, can you please stop bothering me with any of your bleeding questions?
Wow, that was very rude of your fork, King Toad. Can you help me get out? Oh, yeah, sure. Alright, thank you. Good thing I don't have knees, if you have noticed. Look, guys, Twig and Pickwick is still being released. For fuck's sake. There are 3 new episodes out there. 3 new episodes! Each one is around 20 minutes long. This guy, the guy behind that, Jacob Dawson, he collaborated with us in order to participate in that epic scene of God Slayer. Jetbug was even the main villain of that one.
It was the best moment of my entire life.
Yes, whatever. The point is, this guy, he has a job. He has so many things to worry about. He has a job, he has multiple jobs, he has a company, he's older than our creator, and this Red Physical dude.
Surely he's more mentally sane than Red Physical.
Nah, believe me, he's into cat girls. If that makes you feel better, probably not. The point is, we have so much more things up. We have it easier than him. We have it easier. We don't have to. Yes, school can be stressful for him. Can be, you know. We don't deal with jobs. We don't deal with debt. We have everything we need. God, for fuck's sakes, mate. Dude, alright, please. Are you all up for working the show again? Come on, I know all of you want to. Come on, all of you want to get into that show but business again, don't you?
It's gonna be tough, I am. Kind of interesting. Also, can you please tell me why there's a snacklet over here?
Alright. No, I don't know why there's a snacklet. It's going to appear in the show, don't worry. It's going to be part of Pikmin are going to appear in the show too. But listen. This stuff right here. It's off right now, but come on. It has inspired me. New life. I want to work in it. Even if this guy is dead. Even I don't care that this guy is dealing with school and all. I don't care. I am falling apart. Doesn't matter. I can still be rebuilt because I'm made of Lego. I don't care. Failed school, good grades. This is what gives me life.
Wow. That was sad. I've seen worse. Yeah. Don't worry, don't mind me, I'm just sleeping here. You know, Willow, you're a pillow. What do you sleep on? Do you want to know? Yes. No, you don't want to know. Yeah.
Alright, I put my head back. I'm back. I'm fine, don't worry. That was very bad timing, but listen. Come on, follow me. We're going to hijack that PC and get that script working. Who's with me? All of you. You are with me. You have no choice. That was another rhetorical question. I'm bringing you with me, whether you like it or not. No. We're all suddenly teleported here. What physical? Are you still doing homework?
No matter how much homework I do, no matter how much I study, I never get those perfect grades. What's the point even? Mehlad, are you going to be using this computer? I don't care anymore. Well, that was surprisingly easy. So how do you think we're gonna do this?
Alright, simple. I am the guy who knows everything about engineering and programming and... Leave it all to me. Not really. I'm gonna need your help.
Quite exactly.
First of all, let's close this homework. Who cares? What's this, physics? Who cares about physics? I mean, it's pretty important, but... What are you gonna learn from this? Engineering? Actually, I need to learn that for engineering, but that's not the point. I want you all to first see something that's really, really cool.
Like what? Why would it be?
This right here. What the hell am I looking at? That's exactly what you're looking at!
We'll hide out on Earth. Lucy says
that the life force there will be. This is amazing. It's the best thing I've seen in my life. Okay, enough.
Okay, Jetbook, what was that? Also, my voice filter disappeared for a moment. It's back. Don't worry. Jetbook, you ruined the moment. You see how cool it was? Do you see how cool all of that was? Why can't we do it ourselves? And so, I have to present you to our own plan. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Here. And so it begins, episode 1 of the new show. We're going to rename it. Here's the voice cast, here's this first scene, where you, King Toad, will appear with your own son, all of that, all of this. It's 21 pages long, it's gonna be pretty long, but it's going to be a hefty first episode for this whole reboot. You're gonna talk, Harry appear, Willow. Many things. I talk a lot there with my pupil Matoro. I think I'm going to rename him Matthew because I don't want confusion between Pikmin Jake's Matoro and my Matoro. There's Howling, there's Jetbug. You're going to be here. You're going to be there. Of course, this is very flawed still, and we still need to overcheck. I can't stand straight.
I see a point now, Mechleth. How do you think we're gonna do this?
First of all, we need to get rid of that cow.
Which cow?
Wow, that's pretty random. I wonder why what's that there?
Yeah, but can you do me the honors?
Sure, like that. He's dead. So what now?
Now we get our hands started on the whole project.
Can I go now?
Yes, we can.
I'm also going to leave, okay?
Yeah, sure. Okay, Willow, I have one question though. Why is it that you're the only plush in this entire household that has dark smudges on your face?
No.
Well, that was say. Okay, Jetbug, right before we go, I want to show you one last thing. Hopefully it gets your hopes up about the future.
Alright. What is it?
Now listen, that's a beautiful view, Jetbug.
It is Virgil.
It is beautiful.
Tylko jedno w głowie mam, koksu 5 gram, odlecieć sam w krainę zapomnienia. W głowie myśli mam, kiedy skończy się ten stan, gdy już nie będę sam, bo wiedzie biały węgiel.
Tylko jedno w głowie mam, koksu 5 gram, odlecieć sam w krainę zapomnienia. W głowie myśli mam, kiedy skończy się ten stan, gdy już nie będę sam, bo wiedzie biały węgorz. Ja pierdolę, ale mam zjazd, nie chwytam gwiazd jak kłoda leżę. Nie wierzę, co się dzieje, jak kura z głodu pieje, jak wilkołak do księżyca, w głowie dziury jak ulica przed twoją chatą. Rozpuszczam się jak baton, który leży na blacie. Zejście jest jak nie wciągacie, bracie, kurwa, rymik krzywi. W głowie burdel jak w TV, mnie nie dziwi taki stan. Brak towaru w myślach ćpam, radę dam albo nie dam. Wszystko kurwa z chaty sprzedam, w sumie mam już przejebane. Wszystko jednak jest sprzedane, ja pierdolę, same długi. Kinol jak u tabalugi, dzień drugi. Bez walenia, gdzie jest wąż, biała chemia, jebane zejście, tak wykańcza, jakby w chuja diabła cię szarańczo.
Tylko jedno w głowie mam, koksu 5 gram, odlecieć sam w krainę zapomnienia. W głowie myśli mam, kiedy skończy się ten stan, gdy już nie będę sam, bo wiedzie biały węgorz.
Chemia party, chcę na narty, do dealera, a nie w Alpy. Orzesz kurwa, chyba fiknę, jak w Nohala nic nie psiknę. Tak bardzo chcę dotykać gwiazd, ale nic z tego, bo mam zjazd. Totalne kurwa, mega zejście, a marzy mi się smoka wejście. Masz hajsy? Ci też zalegam? No to chuj, dziś już nie biegam. Chcę mieć kopa jak pantera, w krechę nie ma u dealera. Już nie, na pewno nie, chyba śmierć rozkłada mnie. Nic nie przełknę.